Hey guys, it's 404, and welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion. Last time, we finally met the requirements to join the Thieves Guild, and now we need to do some thieving to get our reputation up, I guess, so we can do some commission jobs and get the real big money. Yeah, normally you'd have to do it in steps, so I think the first amount of money for the first job is like you need to steal 50 gold worth of stuff, and then it's like 100, and then 200, then 500, then 1,000. But what you can do is just steal 1,000 gold's worth of stuff and sell that to your doyen straight away, and then you don't have to bother doing that between missions, which is what I'm going to do now. Why is there a horse here? What are you doing here, horse? Right. No, that's not what I want to do. We want to go to the market district. So I shall see you in the market district, guys. Okay, we're here in the market district. What time is it? It's 3, perfect. Yeah, the best way to get the 1,000 gold we need, it's not here, is to steal from the shops, because they have a lot of stuff.
Speak.
My horse is stabled outside the city gates, apparently. Yeah, first place I'd suggest is coming here to the Red Diamond Jewelry, because they have a lot of stuff. And if you can manage to steal the guy's cabinet keys, you can steal shit loads of money, and I think it's possible to steal enough from here to just get 1,000 gold straight away, so you don't have to do any more thieving apart from the actual commission jobs. So let's try and break in. I'm gonna use some skill, and wow, second try. Okay, I thought I was just gonna have to spam that for a bit. Right, has he gone to sleep? Yes. Okay, he's asleep. Spam. Yes. I fucking love the skeleton key. No, no, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Steal. Steal. Mine. 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 I think there's 2 or 3 of these cabinets which require a key, like this, and those are the more expensive stuff, so we'll get those keys off of him in a sec. These are 4 separate cabinets with lots of stuff in. I fucking love the skeleton key, it just makes everything so much easier. It kind of ruins half, like, a small portion of the game, and gets rid of any point of having any, what's the skill? The lockpicking skill, whatever it's actually called. Jade necklace. About these. Nope. Right, we need to get into the... Oh, has he got stuff in the basement? Just quickly search the basement before we try and steal his key while he's sleeping. That'll do. And that, and that. Nope. No, nothing. Ooh, jewels. Right, let's try and steal the key from him. my security, that's the skill. Why can't I remember that? Yeah, having the skeleton key completely gets rid of... Did he just pick his nose? Right, I'm just going to quickly save in case he wakes up. Because I don't want to have to do all this again. That one. No, that one. Saving! Okay, done. He shouldn't wake up. But you never know. Yay! Yeah, what was the key called? It's called, like, the brittle and bit key. Don't understand why it's called that. Yeah, bit and brittle key. Same thing. 200. 200. Yeah, we probably won't need to actually even go to another place. 200. 200. And then just loads of rings. Hit detection on them. Stop. Thank you. No, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Open. Can I need to get out of here before he wakes up? No! Oh, fuck's sake, game. I need to get out of here before he just sees me. Fuck it, I don't want it anyway. I'm just gonna leave these all open. Because fuck him. Right, we should have enough. I wasn't just breaking into that jeweler's. Right, our doyen is up here. In Bruma, so I shall see you in Bruma. Okay.
I'm only asking for a single coin.
The fetid Joff Hill. Okay. Oh, I gotta tell you about this weird thing that happened. When I was doing the leveling to get the key. For some reason I was in here. I was in Bruma. And I went to bed in that pub there. Woke up and Grom, do you remember Grom? You remember Grom from the Dark Assassin thing, the assistant guy of the guy we killed? Yeah? Yeah, good, we're on the same wavelength. Yeah, he was just standing next to me along with this other guy, standing next to my bed. Grom was just killing this guy, and then he ran outside, started attacking another guy, and then about 9 guards came out from all directions and just started attacking them both and killing them both. I think their corpse might be out here, actually. And do corpses deteriorate? Do character corpses? Well, it's over here, the other guy.
Go ahead.
Let's see. It's up here. Yeah, there he is. They just attacked and killed this guy, Honmud. I was just like, what the fuck? Why is everyone murdering? Was myself going to sleep that much of a disturbance that everyone just... It was just chaos. And everyone's like, we have no idea what to do. The protagonist of the game is asleep. Hello, beggar. Jorak, the outcast, don't care. Right, where is this? Okay, and that little sort of diversion. Is this where we need to go? Yeah, Ognar. It's so weird. It's just like, I just wake up and just everyone's fighting and killing each other. And I'm just standing there just going, what the fuck? Wake up.
I see.
Oh, wait, do I have a...
Shadow.
Do I have a spell which make people like me? I believe I do. No? Star of the West. Don't I have a thing for being... Voice of the Emperor, that's it.
Hide you.
Get up.
I'm really...
Right, we've got stuff to sell to you,
my
mate.
My favorite customer. What do you got?
try 53. Let's try a bit higher. 55?
I think I can move this item for
you. Okay, let's try that.
I think I can move.
Can I put it a bit higher? Let's try 60.
I can't make that.
No.
That deal, even for you. I think I can.
Right. God, I wish just go quicker.
I think I can move. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can move. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. That seems a fair. I think I can.
Ah, look, 111.
I think I can move. That's a fair deal.
How much are we on? 800.
That's more than I'd use. That's a fair deal.
How much have I? Is that it? Do I need to? We have these.
That's a good deal. That's more than I'd usually pay. Hey, you drive. I'm glad.
Shouldn't it tell me how much I fenced?
Favorite customer.
Done, see?
What do you got?
Just needed to rob that one place, and we've already got enough for the whole quest line. Yeah, that's just telling me I've got enough to... I fenced enough. Alright. Let us head back to... Why is that there? We need to head back to the Imperial Waterfront, so I shall see you then.
Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier.
Stop shouting at me. Fuck. Right, we are here. I need to go this way. Yeah, we're here at the waterfront, Imperial City waterfront, and... Oh, we got to wait till night, haven't we? Fuck. Let's have a chat to the people around here.
They call me ESIV the Open-Handed. Well, don't expect a handout from me.
All right. So all these guys can pay off my debts, can they? That's awesome. I just need to be able to run to here and just go, help!
You wear the shadows well,
Awesome.
Shadow.
It's just a thief village. This is awesome. No. I can't steal anything here. I'm just nosing. For poor people, why do you have a nice painting above your fireplace? Eh? Several painting. They're probably stolen. I've got to wait till night, haven't I? Right. Right, I'll see you at midnight. Okay, it should be Ardoyan, whatever his name is. He should be here any second now. The arrow's pointing here, but he is not. There he is. Hello. Yeah, there's no point talking to him until he's gotten to that spot, because he'll just be like, don't talk to me now. I need to be over there. Alright. Okay. Right, he is going to give us the next mission, well, our first actual Thieves Guild mission, but I'm going to leave the part off right here, and we shall start that next part. So yeah, I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.